Hi, I am Alex Baker, and I was the first recipient of the Margriet Tindemans Early Strings Scholarship. I've been here in the Netherlands for 1 year now, and it's been more rewarding and fulfilling than I could have even imagined, so I just want to say that I'm extremely grateful to Early Music America and to the jurors of the scholarship, and most of all, the donor, of course, for making this possible for me. Mieneke has been an incredible mentor for me, and it's been amazing just experiencing the early music community here. It's really vibrant and mainstream even, I would say, which has been completely new for me and really wonderful. After I finish my master's here this year, I'm really excited to bring what I've learned back to the US, because I think that the whole point of something like this, studying abroad, is cultural exchange, or it was for me at least when I came here. For the launch of the second scholarship, I've prepared and recorded this recital for you with some friends that I made along the way, and of course, it is dedicated to Margriet Tindemans. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.